Okay, Rock Raider, we must begin the construction of Rock Raider HQ. We need a power station. Upgrade the tool store and build a section of power path next to it. Next, construct the teleport pad and upgrade it. Build another section of power path next to the teleport pad. When you've collected enough energy crystals and ore, construct the power station. Be very careful, Rock Raider. The walls of the cavern are unstable and may need reinforcing. A landslide has occurred. 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 A landslide. Drill wall. A landslide has occurred.
Power drop.
A landslide has occurred.
An energy crystal has been found.
A landslide has occurred. Good work! Your power path is built. Now construct your power station. If you can't find somewhere flat enough to build it, try putting your power path in a different place.
Teleport pad. Teleport pad. Tool store. Tool store.
A landslide has occurred. A landslide has occurred.
An energy crystal has been found. An energy crystal has been found.
Solid rock.
Rubble.
Power path.
Power drop.
Power path. Go to Buildings menu. Power station.
Oh.
Rock Raider.
A new cavern has been discovered.
Power path.
An energy crystal has been found.
Power path. Power path. Power path. Power path. Power path.
Way to go! You constructed a power station! Unit teleported safely. Unit teleported safely. Good work! You successfully constructed the power station. Mission complete.